What is going on, everybody? It's C-Rock the Guitarist, and I am going to show you my newest guitar. It's a Ibanez RG350 MDX, and I just recently got this. But as you notice, I don't have my Squire Strad anymore because I traded it in for this one. This was a $200 guitar. It was made in Indonesia, and I love it. It's such... Yeah, I love playing this guitar. It's quite a beauty. Yeah, it's a pretty nice guitar. I mean, it's a... And as you see it here, it has two humbuckers and one single coil in the middle. And it has a five-way switch. This goes for this pickup, and then... Right. That's for these two, and then and that's for the single coil, these two, and then neck pickup. So, bridge, middle, neck. Bridge and middle and neck. So, it's a five-way switch. And you can see that this whammy bar is not the actual whammy bar for this guitar, but I found it with this whammy bar, so... I wanted to get a black one, but we chose not to, so, and it's tuned in standard E. Yeah, this thing's got a, yeah, it has a pretty good whammy bar. It's actually better than my Strat, but, and on the back here it says, RG350 MDX. The model number 09080472. Made in Indonesia. And the two knobs here, this one's for volume, and this one's for tone. Yeah, this, yeah, I personally think that it's pretty cool. Such a very nice guitar. I've been playing it so much lately. I just love it. And you know, I have two other Ibanez guitars too. I have that one, that's my RG6003FM, and my GSR205 bass. So I have three Ibanez guitars right now. So here's my entire guitar room. There's my amp. You know, these here keep the strings in tune. They just keep them from coming out of tune. So these nuts are to hold them down. And I see that like a lot of the Ibanez guitars with whammy bars, they come with these. And these little screws down here, they actually adjust the strings a little bit. They're actually also used for tuning, but they're not the type of working ones like these, of course. Yeah, this is actually one of the best guitars I own right now. So it's the best one I've ever got. And it has a very nice sound on the amplifier. And in the next video, I'm going to be showing you how it sounds on the amp and give a little demonstration on what it sounds like. All right, so that's it. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you.